Hello there. Are you ready to check out? Did you find everything okay? Good. All right, well, this is actually my first day working here. Do you mind? Are you in a hurry? No? Okay. Would you mind if I took it a bit slower today? I'm still trying to learn all the products and, you know, stuff like that, so. Well, great. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. No, we're not too busy today, which is good for me. But. All right, so we can get all of your items up here on the counter. Have you shopped with us before? Okay, yeah. So you know that you don't have conveyor belts. Bit of a smaller store. Okay. First thing on the counter is this taco seasoning mix. And you have 2 packets of these. Yes. Okay. So this is the 25% less sodium one. Do you do this with the little meat crumbles? Yeah? Me too. I actually use the veggie crumbles. And with the seasoning and everything, it tastes just like real meat. I try to be vegan when I can, but no, I definitely wouldn't say that I'm fully vegan. Maybe someday. Alright, so here we have the barcode. Just gonna use my scanner. Scan 1. Scan 2. So these are pretty cheap, and they're coming up as 2 for 1. Buy one, get one free. All the seasoning you could ever want. Alright, aside. And next up, we have the Polliner All Fruit Spreadable Fruit. Is that what they call jam nowadays? Spreadable fruit. This is the raspberry. Okay. I usually go for grape. Expiration date by December 2019. I think you'll be fine. Anything preserved like this in a sealed jar. Yeah. These last forever. Comes in a nice, thick container. I've actually never tried this one, so. But it looks good. Give it a little scan. Moving on to your produce. Got these perfectly ripe bananas. 1, 2, 3. Got a little baby banana in the back. Yeah, I usually only want like half a banana at a time, so I typically go for the smaller ones. These look ready to eat. Fantastic. So, these we weigh. So I'm gonna put this on the scale. And that's coming to a couple dollars. Perfect. Put All right. Then your other piece of produce. Is this your only apple? No. I don't think I've ever bought just one apple at a time. I promise I'm not judging your produce choices. This is a Honey Crisp Canadian apple. Very nice. These sound really juicy. Are these good? Usually I go for Gala, but yeah, maybe I'll check this out. Oh, okay. Actually, don't scan this. I weigh this as well. Okay, just gonna put this here. Perfect. Yeah, when you only buy one apple at a time, it's pretty cheap. Okay. Then we have your carrot chips. These are pretty pretty. Are these better than, you know, the baby carrots? Well, I would think so because you can totally dip these. I'm not gonna eat vegetables unless, you know, there's a healthy serving of ranch on it. yeah, these are pretty nutritional. Help support your immune system, help maintain healthy skin, help regulate metabolism, help maintain optimum health. It's a very large claim for tiny vegetable, but these come washed and ready to eat. Okay, this little scan, and they look like they expire pretty soon. Is that alright? You're planning on eating these today? The whole bag? Okay. Alright. I just, you know, I like to check the expiration dates of a lot of the products so that people aren't disappointed when they get back from the store. It's always the worst. Alright. Next. What is this? Pasta Zero. Okay. Shirataki Fettuccine. I actually haven't seen this before. You wouldn't get this from the regular pasta aisle, would you? Vegan aisle. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, today is my first day, so I haven't seen anybody buy this yet. What is it exactly? Made from the root of the konjac plant. Shirataki is composed of soluble fiber, which provides a slightly firmer texture than wheat pasta, and significantly less calories and carbohydrates. Hmm. Wow. 15 calories for 2/3 cup. This has to be pretty tasteless. You've never tried it either. Okay. Well, if you come back, you'll have to let me know how it goes, because consider me intrigued for the Pasta Zero. Alright. Put that over here. And let's get some more of your products. Here we have Annie's vegetable soup, farm-shaped pasta. What is a farm-shaped pasta? This looks like a bunny. Is it farm animals or like a barn shape? When I was growing up, I ate like SpongeBob, Power Ranger sort of macaroni. But I like Annie's. That's a really good brand. I'm glad we carry it here. And this is expiring April 18th, 2018. Is this on a discount? Yeah, I think some of our soups, if they get close to being a month away, we'll put them on a bit of a discount because they don't sell as fast. Okay. Oh, you have the little bunny lifts right here. So you lift those up and then cut across the box. Okay. Where did my... The little scan is... Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Next, we have, minute rice, ready to serve, brown rice, and quinoa. Ready in 60 seconds, nothing to add. That's fantastic. I usually get the, just like the big bags of rice that takes 45 minutes to cook. This is perfect for when you're sort of in a rush or just need a small serving. I see. Okay, and that expires in September, so you're totally fine. Look at that thing. Yeah, it's a bit expensive for rice, but I suppose you're paying for the convenience. No problem. Then we have Red Bull, sugar-free. I am like you. This is my go-to. Sort of a guilty pleasure. Well, I figure when every once in a while it could be worse. This morning I had somebody come in and buy like a huge case of the big bottle, so. Oh yeah, some people drink this stuff every day. Maybe more than one a day, but no, my body can't handle it, but I really do love, I love some Red Bull every once in a while. And the little cap is shaped like a bowl. They're pretty extra. Just a single can, right? Okay. Alright. And do you want that now or do you want it bagged up? Okay. Some people want to just take the drink with them. We have roasted and seasoned sunflower seeds. It's actually quite a few ingredients in this. Comes from all the seasonings. And this is not our store brand. No. Okay. Oh. Couldn't find the little bar there. Okay. Yeah, I don't usually go for the sunflower seeds, but they're a nice sort of salty addition to a salad or something. We have Jell-O instant pudding. It's not Jell-O, it's just the brand. vanilla. Okay, and this actually has some recipes on here. This one's for Angel Lush. One can crushed pineapple juice, one packaged instant pudding, 1 cup. Cool Whip, 1 package. Angel Food Cake, 10 fresh strawberries. I would probably skip the strawberries and go straight for some hot fudge, something. And I see you have another box. Oh! This one's actually Jell-O. Lemon flavored gelatin. You meant to get a Jell-O and a pudding, right? Okay. Yeah, they look very similar, so I can see that happening to me if I had to just grab one and need another and go for the wrong thing. Oh, I definitely prefer pudding to Jell-O. I don't know about you, but exactly. All right. Next we have some Bam. And this is the baking spray. I mean, it's looked a little different. And this expire. Ooh. This actually is expired by a few days, March 8th. What do you think? Let me just give it a little spray. It seems fine. It's not discolored or anything, but I mean, I will definitely, I can just give this to you for free. Yeah, we'll just slide it in your bag and just, expiration dates are usually pretty lenient, especially by just a couple days. It's different when it's, you know, a chicken breast or something, but okay. Yeah. Oh, don't worry about that. If you left it here, it would just get thrown out and it should be fine. Yeah, I think the Pam in my cabinet is well past its expiration date. Alright. Moving on. Vegemite. I am a huge fan of Vegemite. I'm glad it's pretty easy to find here. Yeah. Are you Australian? Okay. Yeah, I first tried it just a couple months ago, but I like it a lot better than Marmite. They're so close, but so far, you know? So this is a little jar. Okay. There's the scanner. Did I scan your Jell-O? I don't think I did. Let me re-scan those for you. Sometimes I can just be a little bit, I don't know. Sorry about that. Okay. Put the Vegemite aside. And we have some Swiss Miss Classic Marshmallow. Do you find that these marshmallows, they sort of just dissolve instantly when you put them in the hot water? It's sort of like a classic though, you have to have the marshmallows. Most of the time I would just add my own. Some hot chocolate sounds really good right now. And this is... This is the hot water kind, but you can add milk if you want it to be a little richer. Okay. Get our code. There we go. And this is the 10 pack. Yeah. Oh, this is actually on sale. I think that we're trying to get rid of more of the wintery drinks now that it's getting warmer outside. Oh, the weather's absolutely crazy, but I think if we pretend like it's getting warmer out, it might actually. Yesterday was so warm, and today I'm freezing, so. They have to keep it kind of cold in here. So, here we have your two yogurts. So this is the skyr, right? It's sort of like a Greek yogurt. Okay. Yeah, I've seen a lot of these today because we're doing they're $1 each. Perfect. So we have the blueberry bilberry. Okay. And the raspberry. No fun name for that one. Let me type in code. $1 each. Yeah, they've been flying off the shelves today. I totally get why. And finally, I've got a big bottle of coconut water. Very nice. How big is this? 1 liter. This is a big bottle. Sports natural hydration. Contains 480 milligrams of potassium. Not from concentrate. Zero fat, zero cholesterol. Gluten-free, dairy-free. Crack the coconut. There's a lot of coconuts in here. Oh. Refrigerate after opening. Consume within 2 days. Chill before drinking. Yeah, I'm not a coconut water milk drinker. Coconut water. Usually if I get one, I'll get the little, like, single serve bottles. Yeah, especially you have to drink within 2 days, but... I'm a coconut water fan. I know you can cook with this, too. Very nice. Alright. Scan that. And is that everything? Okay. Let's get you all backed up. So, did you bring a reusable bag today? You did. Okay, I'll take that. Thank you. Yeah, I very much prefer reusable bags just because they're a lot sturdier, I find. Too many times, I totally have just taken one of my shopping bags and have it like fall all over the place. So let's get your groceries in the back. So start with the heavy stuff and work our way. Like actually balance this on the counter. Yeah. No, please. Let me do it, because I still need to get the hang of bagging. Got your hot chocolate, pudding, Jell-O, Vegemite. think that might be all that fits in here. Do you want to use paper bags for the rest? Okay. Put this in your cart. And let me get a paper bag. So put your pasta in there, taco seasoning, and bananas. Carrot chips. Get this bag in your cart. All right. And are you going to be paying with cash or card? Card. Okay, I'll take that. Is this debit or credit? For debit, you would have to do your PIN number. So let me just go ahead and slide this. Sorry, one more time. This machine's been giving me trouble all morning. Okay, there we go. You are approved. Here's your card. And then let's get your receipt. And can you sign for me? I'm gonna need your signature right there. Thank you. And you can see at the bottom here, we have coupon offer. Were you gonna use any coupons today? I was supposed to ask you before I swiped your card. No. Okay. Yeah. You know, most people will tell me if they have a coupon, but it's my job to ask as well. I promise. Next time you come in, I will remember. But here is a coupon for next week. If you'd like to come back, you can actually use your receipt. Perfect. All right. Well, thank you so much for your patience and for taking the time to help a trainee out. I hope to see you again soon. Is there anything else I can help you with today? Okay. Perfect. Thank you so much. Have a great day.